What's up, guys? Welcome back to some God of War 4. Now, I know what you're thinking. This again, huh? Well, I'm gonna do a bit of a challenge. I have to go to the very first armor that Kratos had when he began this game. Like, the woven shoulder guard of exile, worn wrappings of exile, and the burnished belt of exile. That will make my stats so incredibly low that this fight is gonna suck a lot. Now, I would do the grips, but those will help me out a tiny bit. So, let's get into this fight. Now, I'm gonna skip through the cutscenes because you guys have already seen them.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
This is going to take a while, a long while, because I do barely any damage, even as you can see here. So, we just gotta keep... pushing at it, and then eventually we'll get him. Ooh, I'm lucky that happened.
Come on already.
Ooh, that was close. First part of the fight is done. Now, when I get to the rage part, that part's gonna suck.
Why are there two beds in
again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Here has to be the worst part. Why don't I just keep rapid firing? The amount of hits it takes to take this guy down in rage mode. Like, holy cow. I thought I was gonna die there.
What are you hiding? But you had to act all proud. throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Hope it doesn't end right here, because I'm going to be quite angry if it does. But if it does, that's pretty much the fight for you.
Have to be this way. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
Okay, are we ready? Okay. That's all right. Perfect. Kitty, stop. No, stop. That was an easy fight. I died once. But that's all right. And that's it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. See y'all later.